Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
What a counter!
Samoa Joe turns it around.
Oh, this guy's got a lot of moves.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. What a reversal.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. The same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
A shoulder block.
Samoa Joe is down.
And he went down hard. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. And that was a huge count.
The champ, just one step quicker.
And there's the reversal.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
A strike out of nowhere. There's not much you can do when your feet are kicked out from under you, except get ready for the fall.
Head.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's looking at
deep six. What a finish.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Look out. Baron Corbin is measuring. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. And it's apparent that Baron Corbin has been injured.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. What an impact from that kick!
Samoa Joe seems to be enjoying this.
Well, when you got things going your way like this, you've got to enjoy it.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE.
He thinks he has it.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Of his body on that splash. Unleashing it for the second time now. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
Here we go. You see the result. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
By Samoa Joe. Boy, he just got laid out. Look at this, Cole. This is a move I invented.
The tomato plots.
Yes. I caught that, though. This is nice. One more time. Here's the cover for the win.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. He was able to reverse that.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. He's trying to escape, but the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out. Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Great reversal! Oh, wait, nice reversal!
is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Watch this.
And now, Ricky to put him away.
Here we go for the win.
They got him.
Two.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Samoa Joe is really going to town right now.
He's got his opponent reeling and rocking.
He's focusing on the face down.
The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
Just toying with the competition a little.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Well, that messed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? Watch it.
What strength. Cutting his way out.
Man, Cole, this is just great offense by Samoa Joe.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Samoa Joe making his statement as we speak.
Yeah, Samoa Joe impressing everyone.
Into the cover with a title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
Look at this, Cole. This is a move I invented.
The Tremendo Punch.
Yes. And a punch that though. This is nice. One more time.
His shoulders are down. Huge. What a win. Baron Corbin is the new champion.
Here's your winner and the new NXT champion, Baron Corbin.
That's coming up big to win the championship here tonight.
And with this win, we set off on what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches.